My sensors show you nearing the base of the chimney, but let me guess. Another barrier?
You got it. And more destroyers. Many more.
You know what to do.
All of the destroyers, they just dropped.
Okay. So you probably guessed that roar was Primordis. We've passed the event horizon, the machine's on. We either let Balthazar kill the dragons and observe the magic, or destroy the machine.
Don't plan on Bram ever talking to us again if we take Jormag off the table.
I love that big dummy. But I'd rather be alive to try to explain myself.
Above the machine, in the channel of magic.
What? Can you scan him?
No life detected. Only magic energy present.
No! Is the god here? Can I come down?
There's a god and an elder dragon down here. You're welcome to join.
Would put it in a state of paralysis. Looks like I was right.
So what's going on with Balthazar?
He somehow inserted himself into the system. And he's so magically adept. So in order to absorb... Okay, I'll admit it. I don't really know exactly what's happening. But here we are. What's ticking? What do you think?
Destroy it. A murderous, overpowered god of war is too dangerous to keep around. Even if you're wrong about the deaths of more dragons devastating the planet.
Agree.
Your kind cannot stop my cavalry.
Balthazar, what you're doing? You'll destroy Tyria!
Your home has truly been consumed. They have beaten me, dimmed my light. But they will see me now.
If you won't stop, then at least face me. For the honor of battle. Of war!
Good thinking. A certain death sentence, but good thinking.
I've learned there is no honor in war. But if you crave the glory of the fray... Tamar, Tigger, Beast!
You take care of them and I'll start the overload process.
Gaining a drought!
machine. Concentrating heat for revival.
Give me a second. I'll figure something out. Try this. No. Actually, yes. Try using your scanner to disrupt my machine. You're going to have to climb to
energy the dragon tunnel energy. Disrupted.
Fine. You need to grab both of those clusters of dragon energy. With the dragon energy before it revives. Okay? Yeah, yeah. The machine, it survived. Huh, what do you know? I was just...
Ah!
What was that?
That was what I thought was going to happen. It just took a little longer.
Tyria seems intact, so at least there's that. You see Balthazar?
No. Looked like he was vaporized in the explosion, but he apparently doesn't like to follow the rules I know.
And Primordis?
Let me check.
Elder Dragon Spectrum. Primordis. Energy subsiding to pre-awakening level.
Night-night, sweet dragon. Guessing the same thing happened to Jormag, too. Still, we should vacate this hot hole ASAP.
We just spared two Elder Dragons, Timmy. I had to say that out loud. I don't really believe it.
Paradigm shifted, but I'm relieved I'm not responsible for the death of everything I know and love.
Confirm that theory as soon as you can. I'm sure we'll have a lot of convincing to do when word of this gets out.
I won't sleep until I... on second thought, maybe a little nap before I get started will be good for me.
Definitely do that. I'll try to find out what happened to our divine friend. With any luck, he's been scattered to the mists.
At least we won the day, Commander. Score one for Dragon's Watch.
True. And maybe one day we'll be a guild that can field a full team.
Ha ha. Hey, don't be too hard on yourself. Rata Sum wasn't built in a day, you know. We'll get there soon enough.